pretty cool to see it up close like that.
That's our plan.
Yeah.
Maybe there's some diamond members in there.
Yeah. Yeah, that makes sense.
Wait, are they starting?
Yeah,
And if you're you do have a family with wheelchairs, that'll be right after our diamond medallion guest. So right now we're advising our guests that need extra time or assistance to board the aircraft. Our boarding process during the pre-board is after needing extra time or assistance is our active duty military members with Adisho. Then after we complete the pre-boarding process, it'll be our Delta One guests, our Delta 360 guests. Continuing after that will be our Diamond Medallion guests, then our families we utilize their car seat. So right now we are boarding our guests that need extra time or assistance.
Wait, what does it show that we're doing?
It says guide. They don't have
them. Wait, show me. Our last day for me, or last food service. 11. Yeah.
Tight, I'll be right back. Any feeling of
the tower? They have really massive tanks. You go to massive snow wing, the other side, and then the other side. So many tanks.
I got a Christmas tree out
there. I like to compare how.
We'd like to continue our pre-boarding process by boarding our active duty military members with ID shown. Active duty military members, please board at this time and thank you very much for your service.
PG for Tara Larkin. Tara Larkin, please come to this podium.
Due to increased security.
I'd like to continue our boarding process by inviting our Diamond Delta One guests, our Delta 360 guests.
They don't go to Iowa. They're Friday, Saturday.
Have you been? Are you okay? Huh? Yeah, good.
Some of the rougher weather they had when they came into Honolulu today. It did add a little bit of time to our route, so we're estimating 8 hours and 22 minutes en route to Atlanta. But we should be just getting a few light bumps along the way, all the way to the U.S. coast. And then it should be a better ride after that. We do appreciate
where things move a little faster, and sometimes much slower. There's an energy in the air. It's excitement, reunion, and renewal. Because the moments we share getting there are rivaled only by being there. No matter how far your travels may take you, we'll always be here to welcome you home.
This amazing flight attendant really did touch our lives. I just felt taken care of.
She went above and beyond to get us home.
At Delta, connecting you to what matters is what matters most. As America's most awarded airline, this remains our number one honor. Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
And thank you for flying with Delta.
Our first priority on every flight is the health and safety of our customers and crew.
So before we depart, please pay attention to this important safety message. Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you.
If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden rough air.
In the event of rough air, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We apologize if this means our service is interrupted.
Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew member's instructions.
Smoking, vaping, the use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors.
There are 8 exits on this plane, 8 doors, 4 on each side. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used as a raft. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind.
All exits are clearly marked with a green symbol. Arrows indicate the direction to these exits. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you.
If there's a loss of power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the lavatories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask or red streamer down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, light vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest.
For children who weigh less than 35 pounds, place the vest around the infant's waist and secure the strap between the legs. Refer to the safety information card for more information. Additional life vests for in-lab children are located in marked compartments at the front and rear of the plane. We'll distribute these vests if necessary.
Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are at resting position, and your tray table is put away. If you are seated in Delta One, ensure your ottoman door is closed. If your seat has a footrest, ensure it is properly stowed. Please take a moment to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions.
Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
reminder to everyone, we do have a special guest on board Zion. Our friend has a severe allergy to peanut products on our flight today. We ask that you please refrain from opening any peanut products you may have brought on board with you. Thank you.
Sorry, Zion.
Once again, friend, the flight deck. We're number 2 now for departure. We're staying at 8 hours and 22 minutes on route still. At this time, we'd like to ask our flight attendants to please prepare for takeoff.
Wi-Fi is available and power lights are at your seat so that you can stay connected and enjoy free messaging. And you can find instructions to connect in the About Delta section of your CPAC screen. And the same way you mentioned Simic Relax, enjoy our flight. Thank you for attention. Welcome you on board.
It's our pleasure to welcome you to Atlanta. Local time here is 6:25 a.m., 26th of December. Please stay seated with your seatbelts fastened, carrying Adam Stone until the aircraft is parked at the gate. The captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. Please use caution when opening overhead bins as items tend to shift during flight. And you may receive an email survey from Delta asking you to share your experience with us. We value your feedback and use your responses to continually improve your travel experience. We invite you to download and use the Fly Delta app for all your future travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing your SkyMiles account. As you deplane here, please remember to take a look around your seating area and make sure that you have everything you brought on board with you. On behalf of Delta Airlines and this Atlanta-based flight crew, we've enjoyed having you on board. Look forward to seeing you again in the near future and wish all of you a very pleasant stay here in Atlanta or to your final destination. Thank you and have a great day. And a very merry New Year. Command, flight attendants prepare doors for arrival, cross-checking on call.